Today, I finished 3 days of channel history after about a month of history being lost. I had to add some of this back and also rearrange one part after it was initially typed, because to make it more consistent, you're gonna see. Imagine if I had to do this for every single day. That will take me a while. That might take hours. Just to make the history more consistent. And also, I used to add some things to older chapters.